and I'm getting mighty tired of your trifling ways and of listening to that jackass Bray.
All right, what's up, y'all? So,
I am in my computer, and I am deleting, like, a lot of this old shit. I don't want anything to do with it. I'm done with it. I'm finished. I just want to continue building my businesses and doing stuff. I have two different building a money-making blog courses that I'm going to take, and then also this 10K in 30 days challenge. I've been trying to activate that since October. And, you know, trying to people please and all that other goofy shit, I have been missing out. So, this is a time for me. This is one of the reasons why I'm going. Like, I am done. I'm ready to go and live my legend and do my damn thing. And environment is everything. I'm just too fucking cold out here in LA. The weather is nicer compared to where I'm from, which is Chicago. It's nicer, but it's still not warm enough. I really need some of that, like, Jamaican type heat. I need some of that Aruba type heat. I need some of that. I need that. Even, like, Phoenix is warm, but I was like, I'm cool with being a Cali resident. Like, I like Cali. Like, Cali feels like home still, even after all these years. And that's why I'm okay with it. It's home. And now that I'm home, which is a good thing, it's like, all right, now let me find the weather. I'm home, and I can do whatever I want at home. You know, I'm at home. So now let me get comfortable at home. And that's what I'm doing. Like, I'm, finding the area that most speaks to me and makes me comfortable. And Ontario wasn't it, because I don't like how spread out it is and how it gives me crackish vibes. I don't like it. Yeah, that is the home of the improv that treated me the best in my career. So I'll still be doing something with the improv. But yeah, no. It's just, I'm all the way ready to do something else, and so that's what I'm doing. And I'm ready to let go of what doesn't serve me. I'm already mentally, I've already let it go, but behind the scenes I was being manipulated. This person behind me and this GPS of Sacramento, I'm like, he ain't figured it out yet. I'm like, he's still, GPS is real simple. This is the fourth time. Like, either you going to Sacramento or you're not. I'm not going. I don't have no business in Sacramento. There's nothing there that's for me. I'm untangling all of these screenshots that I've taken for this. What is this? God uses ordinary people like you to do extraordinary things. It's a huge blessing and a huge responsibility. Ain't that the truth? I'm gonna put that right here. Okay. So we got all of that. This is going to the trash. I'm just making some space, dumping shit. YouTube. I was uploading the video, and it froze on me, so I'm gonna make a whole new promo video for that too. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, taking the steps to build my future in the most authentic way possible. Now I see why my Facebook account got shut down for 30 days, because the motherfucker want me to do what they want me to do, and I'm over it. Like, I'm all the way over it. I know who I am, I know what I want to do, and I know how I want to do it. Period. So, that's what's happening. I'm gonna finish. I've already knocked off one sandwich. I'm about to knock off the other one. See y'all later.
And I'm getting mighty tired of your trifling ways and of listening to that jackass Bray.